I have 480 iron waiting to be turned into screws. So let's drill a hole to the ceiling and set up our input. Like so. Then began the hell for me. I continuously calculated everything wrong. First, I was about to overclock the constructors to produce 60 crews per minute. But there was no point in that since I have room for extra machines. Once I got into building the extra machines, I realized that my groups of 15 are producing more screws than a conveyor can handle. I was building and dismantling back and forth, and not only because of bad math, but also because I built splitters the wrong way. I think my brain was very tired or something. Even when I finally thought that I got it right, and everything was working seamlessly, I was wrong. Somehow I still tried to fit too many screws into a one belt. To my fortune, my roomy building style saved me from massive dismantlings. I was able to fit the needed extra mergers in tight space. I think I finally got it right, at least I hope so. That's all. See you later. Bye.